Rabi invited me very frequently to come to Colombia. On one of the occasions, he showed me papers by an interesting graduate student who I think at that time may have been still at City College. His name was Julian Schwinger, and I looked at the papers and was much impressed, and then Rabi got Julian to come and talk to me, and he obviously knew at least as much as I did. So I wrote a letter to Rabi saying so, and saying that indeed Julian Schwinger was ready to be a professor rather than a graduate student. Mm-hmm. And where we had, I had very good visits with Rabi, who was deep exploring magnetic resonances, electron spin, nuclear spin, you name it. And he had very good students. One of them was Norman Ramsey, who stayed in the field and was very productive.